13-turn mid-Ohio course built in 1962 as a very fast turn one, then heavy braking for the keyhole turn two, and the exit for Trans Am is key down this long back straight for the first possible overtake at four, then gently through the S's down towards Thunderhill, opening it up again before the very tricky carousel. Important to get a good line out of 13 and down the main straight. Steeped in history, it's definitely one of America's iconic road courses.